गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी साइंस ऑफ क्लास सिक्स चैप्टर 11 लाइट शेडोज एंड रिफ्लेक्शंस। टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट, ट्रांसलूसेंट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम। सो फर्स्ट वन इज ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट, द ऑब्जेक्ट विच कैन अलाउ लाइट टू पास थ्रू इट और फ्रॉम द ऑब्जेक्ट वी कैन सी क्लियरली, these are known as transparent objects. So we can write a substance which allows light to pass through it is called transparent object, or we can see from these objects are clearly, these objects are known as transparent object. For example, glass, water, air, cellophane paper, etc. So the substance from which we can see clearly are known as transparent object, or the substance which allows light to pass through it is called transparent substance. Next point is translucent object. Translucent object are those objects from which we cannot see clearly and which allow only a few part of light to pass through it. A substance which allow only a part of light to pass through it is called translucent object. For example, wax paper, frosted glass, grounded glass, blood, skin, etc. So translucent object are those object which can allow only a part of light to pass through it, or we can see the object not clearly. These objects are known as translucent object. Next point is opaque object. Opaque object are those object from which we cannot see anything, or the substance which does not allow light to pass through it is called an opaque object. Opaque object, for example, as wood, cardboard, metals, rocks, stones, etc. These objects are not allowed to pass light through it, or from which we cannot see the object. These substances are known as opaque object. These are the examples: wood, cardboard, metals, rock, stones, etc. So students, in this video we study transparent object, translucent object and opaque object, and the difference between transparent, translucent and opaque object. Thank you so much students.